I buy these in Southern California for $8,000 new.
Whatever happened, just had to happen. On vacation.